You are expected. Many have tried to light the flame of Eden, and all have failed. There are many highwaymen surrounding the flame, and they kill without pity. Our best option against their numbers and firepower is to take them out with cunning and stealth. We've brought you a weapon suitable for our most holy task. Please consider using it. My fellow Chosen will help you. Now follow me. Yes, this is the sort of weapon to use for this sacred task.
Are we even sure we can get New Eden on our side? A big part of me doesn't even want to entertain the idea. But I don't see any other choice.
If the flame is restored, we'll be able to envision a beautiful future again. Challenge me!
Around here.
Yeah.
you're done now!
Now I see you!
Hang on to him!
Oh, wicked! Thou shalt surely die!
Watch out! That's on fire!
This downtime to prepare and exhale.
There's still work to be done. Sinner, there's more. We've brought you as far as we can. You must descend into the cavern and light the flame alone. They flooded the chamber and sealed the pipes. Those pipes contain the bliss that feeds the sacred flame. Drain the water, then destroy the pipes to release the bliss. Ignite the bliss, so that the righteous fire may rise again. And be careful it does not consume you. Go, sinner, with our blessings and hope.
Prosperity won't survive another attack like that. We need to get ahead of the twins somehow.
I wonder how many people actually put their faith in Ethan. You may not understand this, but even being permitted to try it...
Okay. You just call if you need me.
Thank you.
Coming to you right now.
Understood.
Family needs to know of this. Come, dinner, or perhaps something else. The father will know what to call you. Ethan himself was not able to accomplish this. Clearly, you are the one who will make Joseph's prophecy come true. You must return to Ethan for further instructions, but go, knowing you have given us a new hope. All of New Eden will rejoice.
Thank you, Joseph.